Jacksonville's first ever Taco Fest is coming to Hemming Park. And from the look of all the talk on social media, this is going to be the hottest event of the summer. More than 13 different food trucks and over 20 vendors and restaurants will be there, giving you plenty of options when it comes to tacos.
We're going to have like gluten-free tacos, seafood tacos, street tacos, American way tacos, veggie tacos, vegetarian tacos. So we're going to have plenty of different kinds of tacos, like 50 types. Okay. It's going to be a really fun event.
Do you love the Jaguars? Then you have to try the Nick Foles from Taylor Taco's food truck.
I found out through research the Nick Foles' favorite restaurant in Philadelphia, a place called Friday, Saturday, Sunday. So we actually, through conversation, took Nick Foles' favorite meal and turned it into a taco. So it's our marinated chicken. And then what we do is we roast butternut squash, broccoli, and garlic together. Then onions, peppers, olives, tomatoes, and cheese.
And get this, Taylor Tacos even plans on serving, I kid you not, a $100 taco.
And it's gonna have A5 Wagyu on it with shaved black truffles, a pecorino black truffle cheese, and edible gold flakes on it.
Other tacos, they're not so savory, but they sure will satisfy your sweet tooth. Like the ice cream taco from About Time Creamery.
So our taco is made out of a waffle cone shaped as a taco, and then we're going to put 3 scoops of your choice of ice cream. So we have about 18 different flavors on the truck, and we're going to top it with hot fudge or caramel sauce, whipped cream cherry, and some sprinkles. We're rolling it out for Taco Fest. If it's an absolute hit, we'll keep it on the truck, but this is special just for the Taco Fest.
The event is this Saturday, August 17th, and it is completely free to get into. Yes, there will be plenty of margaritas to go around, and don't forget to check out the taco competitions.